Yo, what up, beautiful people? This is your girl, Lady B. Cyrus. Welcome to Masoli TV. Kindly, if you're new here, subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thank you so much for the support that you have shown us. Hope you have watched our latest video of Rimuru. And guys, we love you so much. You are the best, like the best. You have done so much. Guys, welcome to today's vlog. As you can see, we are in Kiambu. I'm on the rooftop of Kiambu Mall. Okay, let me show you the view of Kiambu nikiwa hapa juu, and you see how it's going. Yeah, that's the beautiful Kiambu. So guys, today as always, I'm with my beautiful family, my beautiful daughter having some fun over there, and Mr. Masoni himself, the man behind the Masoni TV. Say hello.
Yo guys, what's up guys? Thank you guys for tuning in. Maze, asanteni sana, karibuni kwa Masoni TV. Today we've decided to take you guys round and round and round. Unajua tumekuwa tukiwapeleka Limuru, tunawapeleka sijui wapi, tunawaambia Thika Falls, tunawaambia tuko Kiambu County. Now we decided today to bring you to Kiambu itself, the Kiambu, the headquarters itself. Now we are in the capital city of Kiambu County, which is Kiambu Town, na tunataka kuwapigisha raundi tao tuone ni aje. If you haven't subscribed maze, bu subscribe. Hit notification button maze, so that
round to 1,000 subs.
Hey maze, thanks, we're almost there maze. Only how many remaining?
I think
currently we are at
700 plus.
You see mob maze, if you haven't subscribed maze, show some love, support your brother, na wacha tulalishe hiyo kitu mbio sana. So guys, without further ado, as Lady V always says,
let's do this.
So just
and
show them
without
one more
forgetting baby Ree, the famous baby Ariana, and baby Lex, say hello.
Hi,
what's your name, mama?
My name is Lex.
Where are we? We are in Kiambu. Yeah.
Say
yay! Say
Kiambu Town. Kiambu Town.
Yeah, we are in Kiambu. Let's explore together.
K Mall, Kiambu Mall. Rooftop kwenyewe.
Iyo ndio iyo. Kanatamba kakitamba. So
Nairobi CBD is over. I don't know.
That's far ahead.
That town over there, it's Nairobi CBD.
Yeah.
And then Ridgeways is around. I don't even know the direction. You know, we've been coming like corner cornering. I don't even know where Ridgeways is. I'm even pointing Nairobi. Let me see, but I can see Westlands. Let me try and locate Westlands from a distance. Hey man, I can't. So guys, twende pale chini, twende tao, tupige show maze. Yeah.
Look, the skies maze, they are so good.
And it looks rainy. It looks like it's gonna rain anytime soon. Lakini inakaya usiku, sindio mom? Alafu Kiambu kuna baridi mob. Lakini leo mom itabidi freeze shine kwa sababu. You just killed it. Let me show them.
The model access.
Man, she's looking beautiful and gorgeous. Yeah.
Forgive my tummy. Maybe fat bandage Aisha.
Leo itabidi tuka freeze shine maze. She's looking amazing, man.
This is my sunny asset. Love you.
How do you feel?
I feel so good. Yeah. The weather is amazing.
Uh-huh.
I'm enjoying it. It's so super cool.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Let's go and finish.
See Leon do this.
Okay.
Leon,
what do you want?
I want Leon to try one. Are you ready?
Yes. So guys, they are having fun over there. No, mom.
One more time.
Tuendele kidogo, tuendele kidogo. Let's go on small. At the small. Legs focus, focus, focus. Guys, yeah, so guys, we are leaving KIAMBU Mall. Yeah, that mask over there is KIAMBU Mall. Transport my baby girl over here, and then the baby herself. So
I'm not really like shine.
You need to remove that, Mimi. You need to remove that.
Freeze and shine. Hello.
Remove it. I'll carry it for you. Okay. So guys, welcome back again to Masoni TV. KIAMBU Mazee, I'm so excited since this is my first time to be in KIAMBU.
Yeah. And the impression was so nice.
Huh? I've been to Thika, which is still in KIAMBU County. I've been to Limuru like 2 weeks ago or 1 week ago. 2 weeks ago we were in Limuru. It was such an amazing town. And today we decided to visit KIAMBU itself, and I'm telling you, whatever they say about KIAMBU is true. This is the largest, not the largest, the second largest populated county in Kenya. Trust me. Because if I was to show you the number of people that are here, nani Sunday, mazee, today is on a Sunday. Oh. Boys will always be boys, mazee. I'm telling you, I was telling you, mazee, E County Imejawa Se is the second most populated after, of course, Nairobi, and then now KIAMBU. You can now say wengi sana. It's okay. It has around 2.4 million. Sidani kama nadanganya. 2.4 million people. Yeah, that are in KIAMBU. So let me show you, we are around count headquarters. Yeah, count government of KIAMBU over there. Yeah. So that is the count headquarters. Yeah. Mom, say something. Why are you so quiet? Yeah. We should turn the camera and show them KIAMBU, isn't it? I was saying we are approaching the town from the other side, from the KIAMBU Mall side. We are approaching KIAMBU town, and I'm telling you, it's an amazing town, amazing town. Yeah. I've been telling my wife I love KIAMBU. For sure, I love KIAMBU. I've tried to compare KIAMBU to places I've been, and I'm telling you, the story is totally different. This town is so beautiful. Yeah, well tarmacked, well planned, and everything is just in its right position, I'm telling you. Where the county government is an amazing mazee. Amazing view of the county government. And then we've visited KIAMBU Mall. An amazing structure, I'm telling you. Ariana, relax, we finish this, mom. Relax. Relax, we show people KIAMBU town. The amazing KIAMBU town. Something else. We've learned about KIAMBU. KIAMBU houses one of the richest estates in Kenya. One of the richest estates in Kenya. If you know the richest count, richest estate in Kenya, know that it is in KIAMBU County. I'm talking about Runda. Runda is in Kiambu. Ridgeways is in Kiambu. Mom, relax. Guys, maybe you should tell me Mudhaiga iko wapi. Oh, baby, relax. But Runda is in Kiambu, some few miles away from Kiambu town. Even the biggest mall, Two Rivers Mall, is still in Kiambu. It's an amazing town, my dear. So let's keep on exploring. Tumalize. So guys, baby is bringing issues, but it's okay, we have to finish this. So tuko karibu na posta, we are just heading downwards to bring you the amazing Kiambu County. We are heading down the, we are around the posta, heading downwards. Maybe tukirudi hivi we'll get a chance to show you the posta itself. I'm telling you, it's busy. Now, I at least I've found the march to Kitengela. Kitengela was so busy on Sundays, and I'm telling you, Kiambu is something else. People are very busy. Wale wakupika wanapika. Transport system is very busy. Even boys have come out to enjoy, because it's siku yao ya kuenjoy, it's their free day to enjoy. So let's explore this county and show you what it has. The dominant tribe here, as usual, is the Agikuyu brothers and sisters. Agikuyu are the dominant tribes around here, and they are the ones who are making this county this beautiful. But I won't give this credit to them alone, because you know, Kiambu is not far from Nairobi. It's 14 kilometers from Nairobi. So some people have decided to rent here in Kiambu, and they commute direct from here. Oh, look at those bananas. They commute every day from here to town. Look at those bananas, Mazoe. I'm telling you, I need to show you what's going on here. They commute every day from here to town. So, and we have, I'll say Kiambu is a cosmopolitan town. Cosmopolitan town means a town mixed of different tribes and races. We have different types of people here, and that's why it makes it cosmopolitan. Boys are doing business as usual as we explore this town. I'm telling you, it's amazing. Yes, sir, Masoni TV. Yeah. So guys, people Kiambu and boys are very happy, just trying to give you this event. Okay, boys, kidogo. Show you around how business is doing. Yeah guys, it's Masoni TV. Tune in to Masoni TV and get this amazing episode. This vlog, Maze from Kiambu, it's an amazing one. Mama, so consistent. We need to find our way the other side. The road is so busy, Maze. But you get like Kitengela, like in a year's kia Kiambu. Kiambu is so busy. Trust me. So mama is leading the way. Tuko Kikuyu land maze. Wewe wase kama huku ni kwenyu maze. Hapo comment section maze changamuka. If this is your home, if you stay here, maybe for business or for work, kindly ingia hapo Masoni TV maze, drop in the comment section tuone ni aje. It's an amazing town, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Amazing city. Guys, I lack words. Look at that magic. Put on camera. Put on camera. Quick and fast. Quick and fast, guys. Quick and fast. Maybe I should just stop talking and just show you what's going on around here, man. Sasa weekdays kana kwanga aje. They are governor now. Kimani Wamatangi is their governor of this great county. So guys, tumetoka hivyo na K Mall ama Kiambu Mall. We are just heading straight down. I don't know how we call this street, but it's the main road. Just heading down, down, down. If you know this street, Mazee, let us know. In the upper comment section and let us know. But I'm telling you, Kiambu is very busy. And then Kiambu is also rich in coffee, tea, talk of waru. Waru are Irish potatoes. So you go that way. Let's take. So I'm telling you, the road is a bit squeezed. It's a bit squeezed and busy. And there are some tuk-tuks parked just by the roadside, so it makes the road very narrow. One thing they need to do about, one thing they need to correct, I think, is these roads, because they are very, very narrow. Very, very narrow. But at the same time, we have the footpaths for pedestrians, so we cannot complain sana. Hey, Mse Kiambujo. Where is Mama? Oh, this is their market. This is their beautiful market. That's their beautiful market, Kiambu market. Over there. It's a huge market. It sells bananas and all sorts of fruits around here. Yeah. Guys, we're just coming from the other side. That's Kiambu for you. Another fact about Kiambu. This fact is very controversial. I might say it na mama ni malize, but it's a fact. Another fact about Kiambu, it has the most beautiful girls followed by Kambas. Wakamba confirmini maze. Is it Kiambu or Kambaland? So we are in downtown, guys. We are downtown. Kumbuka channel ni moja tu maze. Avoid the car. Sasa. Yeah. And then the people here are very friendly. That's one thing I love about Kiambu. People are very friendly, very supportive. You know, sometimes we've been teased. Lakini Kiambu, the story is different. People are very much friendly, like the boys. Huko penye tulitoka, they were so happy to see us doing this. Man, look at that. So guys, I was telling you the channel is only one. the fastest growing channel in Kenya, which is next. What is the fastest growing channel in Kenya? Same as Sony TV. Followed by Lady V Silas. Lady V Silas is Mom's channel, isn't it? People should subscribe to Mom's channel, isn't it? So you guys, Lex is telling you to subscribe to Masoni TV, subscribe to Lady V Silas channel, and let's hit that 1,000 mark very fast. So tunaendelea ku explore Kiambu. Tao ingine noma sana. Tao ingine amazing sana. And it's my first time to be here. I've never been here. This is my very, very first time to be here. The farthest I've gone, nimefika pale Limuru School, Limuru Town, and where else? Thika, I've been to Thika. So guys, so developed, maze, good roads and everything, nice. So let's keep exploring. Mom, look at the camera. Are you shy? Are you shy of the camera? Okay. My baby is so heavy. But we do this to the end. Tell your mom. Yeah. Say something.
What?
Just tell people anything. Tell them you love them.
I love them.
I love you. Say, tell them I love you.
I love you.
Ah, that's nice. Ati? Shopping. Ini commercial office. Hiyo ni ama offices. Hey, mami, imtani supu. Imtani supu. Sitembele huko. Asha lala. Babe. Ni nini ushaisikia kuhusu Kiambu? Ni nini ushaisikia kuhusu Kiambu? Ni nini ushaisikia tua?
Kwa kila unye bando kupata Kiambu.
Oh, wase.
Yeah?
Another fact about Kiambu. Kiambu has produced how many presidents?
Two.
Who and who?
Unye and his dad.
Now, who is Unye now?
Kenyans can understand me. Uhuru, we can't
like Uhuru was the fourth, isn't it?
Yeah, the fourth president.
Our first ever president come from this county. Yeah. And our fourth president. Now we have the fifth, but our fourth descend to the first president. Also comes from okay let me take you slow. Our fourth president who is the son to our first president comes from Kiambu County. Yeah, so Kiambu has produced two presidents, the first and the fourth. Yeah.
The daddy and the son.
And we also have the vibrant politicians from this area, who are also aspiring for the big seat. Kiambu is so busy, manze. And I'm loving it, manze. Check.
Yeah.
You know one thing about Kiambu people,
Yeah.
Have you noticed they are very friendly? Have you noticed? Like those guys who are very happy.
Masoni TV.
Yeah. Kiambu people are very, and they are driving big machines, man. Hey, man. Big machines. So I say tuko saidia connect. Hey, ebu soma ile jina. Connect cars. Sawa, tuko saidia Kiambu Medical Center. Hiyo ingine wachana nayo, bro. Chana nayo. Aka flow maze. Ama hizi saidi za Imara Studios. So I think now we are heading at the end of Kiambu. I'm at the start of Kiambu. I have a feeling tumepita tao mbio sana maze. Hey baby Lex. Lex, careful mama. Eh? You're tired. So we said there is nothing like that. So we discussed that. Yeah, so tulia. Tulisema mambo ya kuwa tired, mambo ya kuwa. Yeah, so guys, we are taking a break. My people are very tired, maze. Yeah, we're just taking a break. We've taken a break. Now we proceed to show you this amazing city. I'll call it city because it's growing very fast, and very soon maybe there will be a bill in parliament to propose Kiambu County to be the next city. So far we have how many cities? So far we have Nairobi City as the main one, as the capital of Kenya, and then Mombasa, the second largest city, followed by Kisumu, the third largest city, and then after Kisumu, Nakuru has been made a city just recently, like 2 years ago. Right now it's a city, it's a big city, and who knows, maybe Kiambu is in a maybe Kiambu is in the making, because we still have Eldoret. What other town? We still have Eldoret as the next big city. Sorry for the noise. Tuko barabarani wasi. And the road looks very busy, as you can see. And ni vile tu tuko downtown, lakini barabara iko busy sana. Do you think Kiambu can be made a city?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Why?
Nako tikeno, nasema iko busy.
Alafu pia, unajua ni nini imesaidia Kiambu ika develop this much? Because of its nini? Proximity. Proximity ni pita uko mama. Ni kwa sababu ya ukaribu wake na Nairobi. You know, from here to Nairobi is 14 kilometers. So unapata ile, unajua Nairobi sometimes huwa ina overstretch. Iko na population kubwa. So you find that population has to find its way out of Nairobi. Na Kiambu being near Nairobi inakuwa easy target. So we have a lot of people who are not from a Gikuyu community, but they are living in Kiambu, and they commute every day, like my friend we were talking about. He commutes every day from here to town. So you find that guy is bringing resources here. After working, hiyo fare yote anaileta Kiambu.
And by the way, Kiambu it's free.
Rendi yote anaileta wapi? Kiambu. So you find people who have money, they will be busy developing Kiambu, because they know it's especially in real estate and everything. Watakuja wa develop Kiambu kwa sababu washajua market iko sawa. Iko sawa. So that's what's up, man. That's what's up.
And also it's clean.
Yeah, it's very clean. Let's show them. Actually, that is the end of the town, or the start of the town from the other side. That's Kiambu, Nairobi. This is Kiambu Road. This is Kiambu Road from heading to Nairobi. Now, Hatutafika kule, we want to go this way. No. We want to cross and go via the stage. We go and end our show there. So basically, this is your downtown. This is how it's looking like. And then this opposite side, it's a... Nisemeje ni dal kweli ama? So wacha to pause show to cross barabara. Otherwise, it's not advisable to cross while filming or on phone. It's very wrong. Yeah, let's cross and continue with our show. Another thing just to let you know before we cross. Yani Kiambu houses one of the biggest. Like it houses the, only the biggest things we have here in Kenya. For instance, I told you about Runda Estate. Runda Estate is where the rich, like super rich, super rich. See wale wakubatisha. Super rich. And you know, wanaishi. Like huko ndio, Runda ndio huko wanaka. The super rich of Nairobi, or the super rich of Kenya. They stay in Runda. And then another thing, another biggest thing we found out. Biggest schools in Kenya, biggest like high schools in Kenya. We have like Talk of Mang, Talk of Alliance Boys and Alliance Girls. They are all in Kiambu County. And then talk about the biggest mall in Kenya. Naisi Chocha, like the biggest mall in Kenya, to Rivers Mall, still in Kiambu. And then now we have Karura Forest. Hey, Karura Forest iko Nairobi ama Kiambu? Sitaki nidanganya hane. Karura Forest iko wapi? Guys, tuko backside. This is the route to the stage. Taka tupige hivyo na stage, just showing you the backside of Kiambu, which is still very developed. So guys, I was telling you, like, Karura Forest is still in Kiambu. Kiambu has amazing features. And best places to visit is also in Kiambu. For instance, 14 Falls Thika. Yes. For instance, 14 Falls is in Kiambu. Guys, there's nothing much ukunyuma. So I'll have to pause and go and continue at the stage itself. Guys, I think the other side now are residential places, residential houses. Izo zingine. Izo sasa ziko off town. Ziko off town kidogo. So this route takes you straight to the stage, the main stage. Just showing you the backside of Kiambu. The backside of Kiambu. Sauti yangu imeshuka chini kwa sababu huku hakuna kelele. It's very quiet. It's not like the town center. It was very noisy, but huku nyuma, things are chilled and quiet. So let's continue with our show, man. I'm just showing you. I guess the other side is Runda. Those brown houses you're seeing over there. I don't know, maybe. But you can drop a comment in the comment section to join Yaje, the other side of Kiambu. Yeah. Yaje, bro. Uko ni Runda ama bado tu ni Kiambu?
Ni Kiambu. Runda ni huko huko.
Oh, Runda ni nyuma?
Yeah.
Ah. Yeah, so bado tuko Kiambu. So developed, maze, so developed. Yeah. And Kiambu houses, even the middle class, top rich, and even the wale wengine bado wote wana fit hapa hivi, and it's looking amazing, guys. I'm telling you. So if you want to invest in Kiambu, if you want to just have a good time in Kiambu, you're advised to do so, because this place is quite okay. Very calm, no noise, maze, and people here are very friendly. So guys, if you come here with your investment, trust me, it will pick. most definitely. Because you know, you'll be working with the best. Kikuyus are the best when it comes to business, maze. So you'll be working with the best. Look at the avocado, maze. Look at that structure over there. Amazing structure. Yeah. Amazing structure. I'm fascinated with this county, maze. I never expected this. Yo! Terminal 4? Let me zoom where Mama is saying. You see that Terminal 4 there? Now, Mama, how do I know? now how do I know that Terminal 4?
Sometimes you don't know.
Maybe, let's say it's a airstrip. Yoni airstrip, sasa yoni Terminal 4. Yoni... Wasemanga aje. Kuna kuanga na international flights na kuna kuanga na hizi local flights ama nini? Kuna venye zinaitwangwa. Sasa hizo ni hizo. Zinaitwangwa nini?
Hizo.
Hii ni Terminal 4 ya. So if you want to fly out of Kiambu, let's say, yeah guys, if you want to fly out of Mama is funny. Terminal 4. Let me tell you guys, if you are asked something, just answer the way you know. Don't beat around the bush. Just answer the way you know.
According to your thinking capacity.
Maze, hiyo ni airstrip.
So if I want to fly from Kiambu to Nairobi.
If you want to go to Nairobi, you want to fly to Kisumu, Terminal 4 is for you.
So when I'm heading home, I should use that one.
Yeah, if you want to fly to Meru.
No. Nairobi, back to Nairobi.
Oh, back to Nairobi. And you want to avoid the road?
Yeah.
Yeah, use Terminal 4.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, sir, Mr. Matsoni.
I'm very clever. There is something over there. Ile ni nyumba ya kuishi ama nini ile? Hebu ni zoom. Yo. That ka white thing.
That side. I don't know.
Hey, ma'am. Ujui mtaa pia si mwenzako.
Ni kubwa.
Taka tuende huko. So
we
say kando na story, bado tunaendelea ku explore Kiambu. Million dollar bag.
Hey mama girl.
So babe, tupandi hapa ama? Pandi hapa ama tuendelea hivyo? So guys, tunaendelea ku explore Kiambu, tukipiga story pole pole hapa na familia yangu. That's what I was thinking about. Uko ndio stage ama? Sawa. Let's head there. We end this video and then you take it over.
And your vlog is and your big people. A shout out to Jay Ben.
Give yourself a shout out, mom.
How comes you can forget about me?
Give
your
yourself,
one and only.
Give yourself
no,
a
I'm
shower.
Not your one and only. I'm your one. But we are so many. Mm-hmm. Girls.
So give yourself a shower.
Competing for daddy, my soul.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. You gotta check me on Ready V Cyrus.
Spell.
Or should I say series?
Like spell, because Babu, you are lady.
Okay, it's Lady V, and if you have been wondering V, it's for
Lex.
Vivian. Lexis!
Kando. Come.
Imagine, Lexi, Vivian, Ariana, the L. Okay, it's the L for lion. A for apple, D for dog, E for insect, and A for elephant, plus V for van, S for Cyrus, E for insect, R for lion, for apple. Why are you laughing at me?
What did you say?
A for apple, S for sun.
Aya, wale watu walisoma miaka ya 90s. Wale watu walianza primary miaka ya 90s. Let me spell it for you kwa sababu
hawa ni wa CBC.
Lady V is CBC material. Where is the other baby? Now, Lady V, L, like L, A, D, I, E. not the other lady. It's L A D I E space V space Silas of S I A L L A S. Yeah, guys, Kiambu is very cold.
Why are you laughing at me?
Kiambu is very cold. You have an issue with
not me. Okay, next. Spell your name. Okay, spell the new song. Salty. Spell the new song. Okay, spell your name.
Majenti.
Le.
Say my sound in.
L.
Say my L.
Okay, it's okay, mom. Let's go. So guys, tusichoshe mtoto. Tunapiga tu story pole, tukiendelea na exploration of Kiambu County. An amazing city, maze. Hey. Mama is just having fun. Mama, can you just remove these and...
I'm having fun. Or, it's my color model. Is Ariana greeting me? I'm gonna be parent.
This is what we're gonna do. Let's agree. You will end my video. Do you know why?
I already introduced.
I know you introduced my video, but the reason why I want you to end my video, I want that dress. You know, it has appeared once. I want it twice in my video. Yeah, guys. So guys, we are in town, back in town, we are about to end this. Mom, we head up. What do you think? Tumeenda huko chini. Nataka tuendeje. Sasa shida ni we don't know huko ndani. Juja, K-Road, Kimbo. Okay, let's go and end it at the stage there. Ndio.
Stage.
Where do you want us to end it? Oh, let's go.
Ingine tunaanza wapi?
Penye itaishia.
Stage.
Yeah, so guys, we are trying to see where we are still in town. We are still exploring this town, manze. And it's about to rain, so and it's very cold. Kiambuni baridi, manze. So guys, let me start preparing for my parting shot. Before I bring in Mama to end the video, she has denied us her beautiful dress. But one more time, we have to see the dress. So guys, I wanna say thank you. Thank you for your support. Masoni TV has grown tremendously. Yeah. Look at Wajakoya. Masoni TV has grown tremendously. Right now, we are at 717 subscribers. In less than a year, which is a plus to us. And I want to say thank you guys for supporting me, subscribing to the channel. Your comments, maze, we take them very seriously. Just want to say thank you, maze, and urge you, if you are watching this video for the first time and you haven't subscribed, please consider doing so, because that's how we grow, that's how you make us grow, that's how you support us. Yeah? There are so many ways to support us, including financial, but we say just support us by subscribing to our channel. The rest will deal with it. Wanna say thank you, maze. I'm looking for a good position to end this video. Yeah? That's why nazunguka zunguka one more time nikiwaonyesha tao. Before we go now, call it a day, maze. So guys, as asanteni sana from the bottom of my heart, and thank you for receiving Lady V positively. She's less than a month, but she already hit 100 subscribers. Thank you for receiving her. Continue supporting her. Her link, I'll put her link on my channel. You go and support her. You go and subscribe to her channel and show her some love, maze. Now she's on the road to 1,000 subscribers. Ona vile wase wanapiga biashara hapa maze, and it's on a Sunday. So guys, I want to end this one here.
So guys, thank you so much for the support that you have shown us. I hope you enjoyed this Kiambu video, and kindly keep on pushing us. We are almost there. If you are new, please subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe all the way. It's Masoni TV. So all I can say is thank you so much. Continue supporting us, and let's call it a day. So let us wrap up it over here. We are in stage, in Kiambu stage. It's being constructed, as all you can see.
The proposed bus park of Kiambu.
Yeah. Show them.
Guys, before I show you around, I want to show you the look of the day. Mama killed it. Mama killed it today. Let me just show you the look of the day. Turn around. Yeah. So guys, we say thank you, Maze. Let's show you around town one more time. Rema Institute.
Keep it locked. Masoni.
Yes. See? V. And also check her out, Lady V Silas. Lady V Silas. LADIE space V space SILAS. Silas. Mom, nitakuniangusha. Yeah, so guys, we wanna end it here and just tell you asanteni sana for keeping it Masoni TV, as Lady V has told you. See you on the next one.
Enough of the freeze and shine. Bye bye.
Yo, man.
Bye. Ini, wambia keep it Masoni TV.
Keep it Masoni TV.
Angalia camera, ma'am. Keep it.
Keep it to Masoni TV.
Wambia bye. We love you guys from us to you. Bye.